Okay, I'm shooting the Falcon Accuracy Plus, just over 13 grains I think. I'm shooting at 30 yards. The wind is blowing, so I don't know if it was going to group or not, but I'm going to see. Point of impact will probably be higher than what I'm aiming at, based on the last pellet was 17 to 18 grains. So we'll see. I'll take the first shot and see where the point of impact is.
Okay, the next group of shots will be from Falcon Accuracy Plus. Dave's been kind enough to lend me a few, see what they're like through the barrel. I do believe these are pre-lubricated with Napier gum lube. So they're quite a good pellet for certain rifles. We'll see how I do with this. Bang on 2 mil dots high. That's because the last pellet we weighed about 18 grains and these weighed just at 13.
Oh, are they?
Yeah. But it's in line with the book.
I'm just wondering if it meant, because I got them from some advice off one of the new members. He's a diving instructor, you know him.
Alright.
Nice and he recommended them, so he gets them from Go Dive. Is it Go Diving Diver?
Yeah, I mean the shooting, okay. I'm aiming 2 mil dots down. I'm aiming 2 mil dots down, and it's more or less hitting where I'm aiming.
Yeah.
But it's the extra lightness of it.
Yeah, yeah. He said the better at longer range.
Oh, right.
It being a lighter pellet.
Yeah.
So the close range, you'll need to do some adjusting. Says, but a longer range, you seem to carry better. Whether that's right or not, I don't know, mate. Because I'm fighting 177 for about 3 months.
I mean, these are grouping really well.
Are they? Excellent.
Found a new good pellet here.
Excellent.
Yeah, knocking the bullet out of them. 2 mil docks, hold on. Yards in the wind as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, bloody hell. Bring that back, you'll be impressed.
Let's have a look at it, mate, and see if it's got what difference it's made.
Bloody hell. Falcon Accuracy Plus, eh? That's the one to use on a Hatsan Gladius. 30 yards. Okay, because I was using 2 mil dots of old under at 35, I've now moved the target out to 45 yards, at 30 yards, I've moved it out to 45 yards, and we'll see where the point of impact is now. So we'll get on with the test. Just zoom in a bit. Quite pleased with the last group actually, very tight. Basically in the within the blue circle.
Quite, looks a long way, Dave, doesn't it? 45. Okay. 35, from 30 yards to 45, we'll see what the point of aim is, point of impact. I'll aim at the ball and see what the sight is. That went tied to the left. That's at the 7 o'clock with the blue. Claim again. Bastard wind's picking up again.
Yeah, you see it. Yeah, you see it, mate. Yeah, I think one in the blue, maybe two. Two in the white, maybe three. Two in the blue. Another ball, another blue one.
If it weren't for this wind, I'd do a better job of it, I think.
I think we'd be all in that blue, mate. That's just skin the red ring on the inside. That was another blue ball.
They tend to be being pushed to the left, don't they?
Yeah. Yeah.
Go up there and see what I did.
Yeah. I can really feel the wind up there. Five outside, five inside. The wind's pushing it to the left. Hopefully the wind will be kind to me on the next one. I'm going to stay out at 45. I'll do it again.
we're in the same hole.
Good. Excellent.
Four in the same hole.
What's that, Dak?
45. Just that wind dropped a bit. Fucking yep. Blowing again now.
Definitely the fucking wind we actually had over there.
Five in the same hole.
I think you'll be using something on from now on.
Six in the same hole. Bloody hell, I'm getting some of these pellets.
I'll tell you what, mate, that fucking gun bang on now, isn't it?
Oh, actually, that one, I think there's a flyer on that. But yeah, most of them are good through the same hole. Bloody hell. I can't believe this.
Just shows what a different pellet can do. And they did say they're more accurate to longer range, further out.
Last shot, and I've only got one outside of the group. Oh, two outside, what was I saying? Right, so that's good. Ten. Eight more less through the same hole.
That'd be a university pass, wouldn't it? 2 out of 10.
Hopefully. Well, this barrel's certainly okay now, isn't it?
Yeah.
I found the best pellet for it as well. We've just gone up to the Falcon Accuracy Plus. Bloody hell, I don't believe that. Some of those chuffing loaded pellets I've got to get.
Sorry about that, mate.
I don't mind. As long as it's shooting okay.
I apologise for costing you more expense.
My wife will batter me, she will.
It is.
Bloody great group there. Yards basically all through that bit and two flyers, not bad at all. Okay, I'm off at the 50 yard range now. I'm going to test out the Falcon Accuracy Plus at 50 yards. Hopefully the wind will be kind to us, but they seem to be quite accurate, so why not have a go.
That looks a long way off. That looks. So 50 yards. Oh, that's dropping off.
Well, you're 5-0 now, are you, mate?
Yeah.
And then I'll get some targets up when you finish that.
Across. It's about in line now, but
one drop to the left at 7 o'clock.
Yeah.
And that last one is to the right at 3. Just on the outside red circle. About half an inch below the ball to the right. That's low down, round about 4 to the right.
To hit it.
Wind again, look.
That still needs to go up.
That's at 4 or 5 o'clock. That is just out the orange. Bottom right hand corner, 4 o'clock, just out the orange. In the orange, top left. 10 o'clock. That's 7 o'clock, bottom left in the red.
Strange.
That broke the line red to orange at 7 o'clock again.
You know what, I should have topped it up here.
Yeah,
that's what it is.
Well, you know, you can always do it.
Let me go for that spin on and I'll top it up.
And you fucking hit that, mate. And again. That's underneath, is it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I'll top it up and all. So that's what it is.
It is.
The 45 yards is the limit. At 50, it's just open right up.
Is it?
That could be green, but I don't think it is. The lightness of the pellet's probably getting buffeted more. I might try put some heavier pellets through it. The trouble is, these will probably drop off, because they are heavy.
Alright.
18.13 grains.
Fucking hell.
So it's another 5 grains heavier.
He's well, he was only 13.73.
Yeah, the
light. These taste takes them on now.
Right, let's see what the GSBs do. You see, that's dropped right down.
Still wait. Wait.
Let's see if it'll group down though.
Yeah.
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 It is. It's touching the other hole. Yeah, not bad. That one's blowing it across.
Yeah, look at it now.
Definitely. They're all in line, but it's gradually going to the left.
Okay.